Looks like it opened another activation terminal. We're getting closer to fixing this machine, Carver.
Isaac, what are you doing?
Finishing something that should have been done a long time ago.
Well, stop it! You're tampering with things you know nothing about.
Right back at you, jackass.
Successfully turned the city into a giant pretzel. Now what?
If Serrano's right, I should be able to return to the first activation point to enter the final setting.
What happens then?
Hey, I work on spaceships, not...
Not alien machines, right.
This isn't the way, Isaac. There is a future for you, for all of us.
Leave me alone, Danik.
You can see them again, Isaac. Everyone you've lost along the way. It's a future with no regrets.
I have no regrets, Danik. One way or another, this will all be over soon.
Isaac!
Ha! Wake up!
Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step? Control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in. Thank you.
it. Don't listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik,
give me the codex or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Don't come back for me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!
Oh, shit! Damn! This whole thing's coming apart behind us!
around me. I can use this to see the archers to open as well.
Die here, now. But Earth gets a tomorrow.
Isaac, are you there? Carver? Isaac? You're gone, aren't you? The Mark Sigma. That's gone too. Isaac. You did it! You really did it.
Earth space coordinates confirmed. Shock drive enabled. Standing by.
Ellie! Ellie!